Okay, hello everybody, and welcome to this week's assembly. And it's a special assembly this week. It's a rewards assembly, and here we are by the house boards. Normally, obviously, you'd see your rewards and the achievements that you've done up there, but we can't do that because we're still in lockdown. So those of you that have been working really hard, you're going to get a voucher through the post, and I'm going to be ordering those very soon. So well done, keep up the good work, and actually, I've been looking at the work that you've been doing on Google Classrooms, and some of it's really impressive. And I'm so impressed that you're managing to keep up with your learning. You're taking this seriously, and that's great. It's really important, so well done for that. Something else I want to talk to you about, we've got a new timetable coming out. You will get told what this is, and you'll see the timetable. And on it, there will be 3 lessons a day, and you must complete those lessons, but you don't have to finish the work until the end of the day, so you don't necessarily have to do the work in the hour that your lesson used to be in. Also, there's, of course, form time slides every week. Please go through those, do the activities that are there. Some of them are really interesting. And there's going to be regular PE and dance activities for you too. And the PE teachers and Miss Maynard, they're doing videos and things like that so that you can get involved in those activities. It's not all Joe Wicks, you can actually do it to some of our teachers as well. So, don't forget, if you have completed the work, we've got a new website, there's loads of interesting activities there that you can do, and if you struggle with any of the work, you must get in contact with your teachers. You can do that through Google Classroom. They will respond to any messages or questions that you have for them, so keep in contact with them, and also keep in contact with your form tutor and any teaching assistants that normally work with you. They're here to help you. Although they're at home, they're still in front of their computers, they're still communicating, they're still working with you, and they're still trying to help you with your learning. So stay in contact with them. And if you're struggling with anything else, get in contact with your head of house or Mr. Badu or Mrs. Moses, and they will help you out. And lastly, please remember, stay in contact with your friends through social media. Look after your family, look after your parents and your siblings, because they're struggling with this too. And don't forget, unless you're self-isolating, you are allowed to go outside once a day and exercise, only with people that you live with, but you can do that. So take that opportunity and get out and enjoy the sunshine and get some fresh air every day. We don't know when we're going to open again. It may not be for a while, but we're here for you and we're going to still continue to work with you to help you with your learning. So stay in touch and stay well. Thank you.
Gratitude unlocks the fullness of life. It turns what we have into enough and more. It turns denial into acceptance, chaos to order, confusion to clarity. It can turn a meal into a feast, a house into a home, a stranger into a friend. It turns problems into gifts, failures into successes, the unexpected into perfect timing, and mistakes into important events. It can turn an existence into a real life, and disconnected situations into important and beneficial lessons. Gratitude makes sense of our past, brings peace for today, and creates a vision for tomorrow.
Such a fantastic way to elaborate on the word gratitude. And as a school, we want to show our gratitude towards some students, and we want to reward them for the hard work they've been doing during this lockdown period. Your heads of houses are now going to call out some names of some students who have done exceptionally well, completing their work to high standards and interacting with their classes and their teachers. So well done. And remember, whilst being at home with your families, continue to show them gratitude. And show gratitude to those that you're connected to via other mediums, whether it's via social media, as I said to you before, on your PlayStation, your Xbox, whoever you're connected to outside of your home, continue to show them gratitude, because it goes a long way. Continue to keep safe.
Good morning, Walter. It feels great to be back, and what an honor it is to reward these students. In year 7, we have Adrian and Kemi. In year 8, we have Rafiq and Tamea. In year 9, we have Nayara and Adrian. And in year 10, we have Kareem and Alejandro. I just want to congratulate all those students that I said for the hard work that they have produced during this time of uncertainty. But I also like to give a shout out to our following year 11s who are continuously doing the work whilst absent. We have Brandon, we have Link, we have Sultan, and we have Regan. Well done to you four students for the quality of work that you have produced.
Good morning, Earth, and the students who will be receiving an award goes Joseph and Maria in year 7. In year 8, we have Rihanna and Solomon. In year 9, we have Christopher, Louise and Helen. And in year 10, we have Yushra and Miles. So well done to you guys. And I'd just like to shout out the year 11s who are also doing a great job at completing work. They are Amat, John, Muhammad and Andre. So well done, guys, and continue doing a good job.
Good morning, Air. It's a privilege to be back in front of you one more time, you know, to give out awards for students that are trying their absolute best, which I'm extremely proud of. In year 7, we have Mathuz and Tamilola. In year 8, we have Eshjan and Jordan. In year 9, we have Nathaniel and Jamaratu. In year 10, we have Charlie and Idom. I just want to say a massive shout out to the 11s who are continuing to do their work, who are working hard during this challenging time. And those students I just want to shout out are George, Daniel, Jelino, Dami, Toby and Senny. Well done to you all for continuing to do your work and working hard. I'm so proud of you all, Air, and continue to be the best that you can be. Thank you.
Good morning, Firehouse. Mr. Preku here. And I just want to say that we have a few students in a year group or in the house who have been achieving in an outstanding manner. And in year 7, we have Ada and David. In year 8, we have Wasim and Godwin. In year 9, we have Moyo and Joseph. And in year 10, we have Abdul Rahman and Ariklia. Congratulations to you guys. And obviously, we couldn't go without talking about the year 11s. Some of our year 11s have been doing exceptionally well. They've been accessing the work, handing in the work to all the teachers. So congratulations to Evanez, Musa, Josh, Nisia, Billy, and Fuad. Congratulations, and let's continue to do the best we can. Bye-bye.
So on the whole, we've been able to tally up all the points of each student in each house, and in fourth place, unfortunately, is Water. In third place is Fire. In second place, drum roll please, is Air. And that means Air are the winners. Well done to you all.
Go, 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 yeah.